The idea is widespread that the love and intimacy between two people are created as and when they meet, and the more these two people rub shoulders, the more their intimacy is strengthened. Nevertheless, the reality is not that simple, especially in an increasingly globalized world. Young people often go abroad to study, economic difficulties compel some people to move, or even to go abroad to get a job. As a result, distance relationships are flourishing, and many researchers have become interested in this growing phenomenon. Can long-distance relationships last? Are feelings as strong as if people were close to each other? The results of this research are both surprising and encouraging. Couples in a long-distance relationship would indeed experience greater intimacy than those living nearby or in a household. To compensate for the hundreds or even thousands of kilometers that separate them, the two lovers would communicate more, thanks to new technologies. People living in a distant relationship would make significant efforts to overcome the lack of proximity and would share both the everyday events of everyone and their feelings. The study conducted by the University of Hong Kong and Cornell University reveals that the quality of long-distance relationships is equal, if not greater, than that of traditional couples. Moreover, when we ask people who have a normal relationship and those who live in a long-distant relationship, there is not one group who considers themselves more satisfied with their romantic relationship than the other. Thus, the simple geographical criterion is not enough to determine the success of a relationship. To all those who live a relationship at a distance, here are some tips that will help you to feel fulfilled. 1. Communicate regularly. Many psychologists will tell you that communication is the key to a happy relationship. Long-distance relationships are no exception. Whether through messages, calls, or Skype, take advantage of the many opportunities that technology offers to interact with your partner. In this way, you will feel closer, and the distance will be much less. As a couple, moments spent far from home can seem long. It may seem difficult to combine being a couple and both alone on a daily basis. Some people may have a tendency to close on this relationship, even leaving their surroundings. It is not by diminishing your social life that you will succeed in being fulfilled. On the contrary, go out with your friends. Do not lose your habits. The more you will be busy, the less the absence of your partner will be felt. You also need to let each other know how many text messages you should send each other. You also need to establish which communication module you're going to use. Make sure you stick to your schedule, and if you can't make it on that schedule, then tell your partner in advance. 2. Have romantic gestures. Romance is even more important when you are away. It is a way to prove one's attachment in an original way and to surprise the person with small, tender gestures. Have a bouquet of flowers or chocolates delivered to her home, send her a love letter, or even make her deliver her favorite pizza after a long day's work. Everything is good to please and show that we are thinking about each other. The romance is unique to everyone. It's up to you to discover what would please your partner. 3. Trust each other. The next tip to manage your long-distance relationship is to trust your partner. The distance is not always obvious to manage, and the jealousy can make it easily unbearable. For a long-distance relationship to work, it is essential that there is mutual trust. If this is not the case, the jealous person will live very bad. 4. Openness. The fourth thing you need in managing long-distance relationship is openness. This means that if you have a problem, or if there's something bothering you about your partner, address it before you meet each other. When addressing your problems about your partner, deliver your piece in a calm way. Never confront your partner unless you can do it calmly. Now, if you're having problems keeping your emotions, it's best to listen to soothing songs and meditating. 5. Ideal support system. When trying to make long-distance relationship work, you need to surround yourself with the most ideal support system. If you're the one who stayed, make sure you have enough time with your common friends and your family members. On the other hand, if you're the one who moved, create a group of friends from your place. Introduce them to your partner and make sure that your partner gets to know them and trust them. This way, your partner won't be worried whenever you're out with your friends or colleagues. For more dating, relationship and marriage advice, please visit my blog hotamacarellashonshipwork.com. Also, subscribe to this YouTube channel and press the red button so that you can be notified whenever I release a new video.